Alright, the day has come. And just to let you know, YouTube, my mom's behind the camera, so adult supervision.
Hi guys.
Wait, what the heck is wrong with this box, bro? I paid $5 for this, and I swear if YouTube takes it down,
he's gonna shart his pants. This is for 250 subscribers.
This is, I thought this was a sticker. YouTube. Okay, here we go. He's holding a little dynamite. There he is. He's just standing there, menacing. Oh my gosh.
Well,
it is not chew. That is just almost solid. Probably because it was just sitting there for, I don't know, a couple of weeks. Doesn't even smell spicy. All right, here we go, guys. It's not very fresh.
That's disgusting. Because it's so, like, oh, because it's so stale, it's like lasting longer than it should.
Dude,
my ears hurt, they remind me of that end credit at the end of the Scooby-Doo movie.
Were those soap coming out?
Yeah.
Swallow it?
No. It doesn't stop. My eyes are actually off.
So your ears hurt? What about your nose? Is that running? Oh man, you got tears, dude. How much is left?
Once you break into it, it's like, oh, spice.
Okay, so it was too much for me to handle, but then I decided to just melt it on a cracker and eat it like that. So here are the results.
Okay, good. This sucked this morning.
Oh, I'm just like
He looks really good, doesn't he?
I'm gonna go brush my teeth so I can get the gummy bear out. Hey, so here are my notes. Spicy right away, you know, starts off steady and just goes long after you eat it, it still hurts. The roof of my mouth is kinda numb now. And yeah, those are the takeaways. Now, all I have to say is, thanks for your support or whatever, and see you nerds later.